Hamza Khan, third position, and he is from University of Azad, Jammu and Kashmir, Muzaffarabad. Sirdar Hamza Khan. He is receiving check of 60,000 from Chief Guest. Mr. Faisal Kabir, second position, he is from University of Kotli. He is receiving check of 80,000 from President Azad, Jammu and Kashmir. Now, winner of the speech competition, first position holder, Ms. Farah Owais from Mirpur University of Science and Technology. She is receiving check of 100,000 from President Azad Jammu and Kashmir. Ms. Farah Owais. And now, group photo.